Muhammad, one of the most revered personalities of this age. To many, he was the most influential man ever to have graced this earth. The final prophet of God, the perfect man who brought the most perfect religion. However, today we live in a world which has been divided by various interpretations of his life. A world which is perplexed by the behavior of those who attribute his name to their actions. Who was Muhammad? What did his life stand for? To find out, read The Life of Muhammad by Hazrat Mirza Bashiruddin Mahmood Ahmad, the second successor of the promised Messiah.